Hello, students.
Today is our first topic for elective maths. And for elective maths, usually we start with binary operations. So we learned binary operations in core maths, and today we are going to build upon it. So when you say binary, binary means we have the two, let's say, comparing two things, that's bi. So the operations we are talking about is addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, okay? So binary operations usually stand for two terms. So if I have A operation B is equal to A plus B minus 5AB, okay? I have a binary operation being defined on a set of real numbers, okay? And I tell you that evaluate, let's say, 5 operation negative 2. So this means my A is 5, my B is negative 2. So this will give us 5 plus negative 2 minus 5 times 5 into negative 2. So my A is 5, my B is negative 2. So you see, A plus B minus 5AB. So this is going to give us 5 minus 2, minus 5, 5 is 25. 25 times minus 2 is minus 50. So this will be 5 minus 2 plus 50, which will be 55 minus 2, which is equal to 53. So 5 operation negative 2 will give us 53. Now, sometimes we can mix up the operations, okay? We can have, let's say, if P operation Q is equal to P plus Q minus 3, and A operation B is equal to A squared plus B squared, okay? And I tell you where A, B, P, and Q belong to the set of real numbers, okay? Then I ask you to evaluate I, let's say 4 star 3 triangle negative 1. So 4 operating on 3 operation 1. But take note of the symbols here. So because I've put this into brackets, normally we work with brackets first. Because I've put this into brackets, we work with brackets first. So normally we solve the one in brackets first. So I will have 4 star. Now, 3 operation negative 1. This time we are going to use a triangle. And the triangle says P plus Q minus 3. So if this is my P, this is my Q. I'll have P, which is 3, plus Q, which is negative 1, minus 3. So this will give me 4 star. Now, 3 minus 3 is 0. Minus 1, I have minus 1. So when I evaluate the one in the bracket, I get minus 1. Then we go for 4 operation negative 1. Where this is standing for star. So this will give me 4 squared plus minus 1 squared, which will be 16 plus 1, which will be equal to what? 17. So my answer is what? 17 in this case. Okay? So 4 star 3 operation triangle negative 1 is equal to what? 17.